Earlier today, Ben Solis sang a song that mentioned John Steinbeck, and it got me thinking how Steinbeck described Route 66 as the mother road cutting a swath through the heartland of America. This music is a music that cuts to the very heart of America. It's America's soundtrack, the transcendent gift of Gillian Welch.
Thanks.
Baby.
I'm so glad to be here. We came from Nashville. I didn't drive. I got on an airplane this time. Boy, are my arms tired. Okay, hold on, Jacob. I'm gonna move my guitar mic for a second. Well, I wish there was like a giant campfire here. That's kind of the mood I'm in. I feel like sitting around a campfire all night and singing songs and telling stories. So that's what we're gonna do up here. Gonna pretend that we're sitting around a giant campfire.
I was thinking that night.
They're still settling. Thank you. I wore it special for you all. Broadcast tape. So they've been driving around the country and they've been hearing a lot of the rockabilly and the rock and roll. Something the way he said it, you could tell it was really making them hungry. They weren't getting a lot of work when everybody was singing the rock and roll.
Traveling near and far, but
this is a new one you probably haven't heard of. Just been following us around. Spotlight for one of the other acts. It was on their rider. They made them get this great big spotlight. And they thought, well, heck, we've got it here. We may as well use it on Gil and Dave. So they plugged it in, they turned it on, and it blew all the lights. You remember that? And we played in the dark for a song or two. It was kind of spooky. Very well played this song. This is one of my favorite kind of ghost stories. I haven't played this in a while. I just felt like singing it tonight. This is the first song that I ever remember singing with Dave. It was in his kitchen. Yeah. Where most good music happens. Such a was such an important song to me when I was starting to write songs. I'm thinking a lot about songs this week because I'm trying to write songs for a new record. And I know there's a lot of songwriters out there. I love that song because nobody can believe that two people wrote it in the 50s. You know, it sounds like it's been around. It sounds like nobody wrote it. And I remember so clearly when I was starting to write songs that that's what I wanted. I wanted to write songs that there's no way it sounded like I'd written them. It's a funny thing, you know? If you do it right, people are like, you didn't write that. I've actually had arguments with people. You didn't write that song. No, I did. Sing you a kind of new one. I got a song about a sweet tooth.
You just want crying shame. Sweet to who is a crying shame? Sweet to who is a crying shame?
God's people speak to 10 times a day
just to hear the wind blowing on a windy day. Cairo Ho is a mean old town. Cairo Ho. It's a slow ride on the same feet. It's a slow ride on the same feet. It's a slow ride on the same feet. I'm crawling like a bear underneath the chair, looking for the sweet tooth. And there's a poor little bee in the dining car. There's a poor little bee. There's a poor little bee in a dining car. Said it's so hard to wait sitting on a plate. I wish I was a candy bar. The sheep's in the meadow, wolf's in the house. The candy's in the hand of the candy man, the sweet tooth's in my mouth. Thank you.
doing tonight.
We're gonna play a tune that's guaranteed to bring you right down.
Because
try to pick things up a little. We're not exactly a, you know, dance kind of set. Not really like high energy.
This is a song about a farm boy who can't get clean.
Longer than my normal pigeons. It kept catching on the strings. And it's funny to me. The capo? No, the capo's an old capo. I'm not breaking in a new capo tonight. That's too much. I noticed that my partner has departed the stage. So, he must have something more important to do. So I'll sing you a song.
Gotta be a song they have to sing. 'Cause everybody can't have thought of everything. One little song that one little rag that ain't been wrung out completely yet. It's got a little lead. One little drop of falling rain. One little chance to try again. One little bird who makes it home. Of endless sky, one little taste of cherry pie, one little week in paradise, and I start thinking there's gotta be a song left to sing. 'Cause everybody can't have thought of everything. One little note that ain't been used. One little word ain't been abused a thousand times in a thousand rhymes. One little drop of falling rain. One little chance to try again. One little bird who makes it home. Of endless sky, and one little taste of cherry pie, one little week in paradise, and I start thinking there's gotta be a song left to sing. 'Cause everybody can't have thought of everything. One little song that ain't been sung. One little rag that ain't been wrung out completely yet. Till there's nothing left.
Thanks so much. I'll send that out to everybody who did the song school this week. Explosion that's going to take over the airwaves. It's coming. The worse things get, the more people like banjo.
Okay. Thank you.
Yes, it's Satan making me willing. Walk beside me till I'm with him. Be my mother, my father, my sister, my first one to ever record that song. But I'm guessing that a lot of you out there know that the first person to record it was Molly O'Brien. And, I had to read her the lyrics over the telephone. They were in the studio recording and I still hadn't quite finished the song, and I had to get them on the phone and call them up, and I had to read her the last verse. One job to do.
Jackson.
We heard some people hollering for this. We figured we ought to leave you with a good killing song. Don't want to ruin our reputation here. That's right. You ever heard Poor Ellen Smith? That's one of my favorite murder songs. She dies in the first line. It's not a long song like old Ellen Smith.
To our current weather. I was thinking of this today earlier when these the biggest raindrops I've ever had smack me in the forehead started coming down.
You.
Thanks so much.
Thanks so much.
That's M. Ward. That's David Rawlings. We love you guys.
Yeah, well, everybody. Thank you.